Professor Roman Kozlov, Chief Specialist of Ministry of Health of Russian Federation on Clinical Microbiology Antimicrobial Resistance, Director of Institute of Antimicrobial Chemotherapy of Smolensk State Medical University, Smolensk Russian Federation. We are definitely going out of antibiotics. Unfortunately, the pipeline is drying off. We started to see less and less antibiotics coming into the pharmaceutical market. That is why, in spite of the all efforts from the government, including the government of Russian Federation, European Union government of the United States, number of new antimicrobials which will come up to the pharmaceutical market worldwide will be measured by units, not by, for example, tens and hundreds. That is why optimizing use of existing antimicrobials is impossible without understanding of general population of importance of antibiotics in the fight against infectious diseases.